And to look at the state COVID vaccination numbers within the last 24 hours, 14,385 first doses have been administered and 17,898 are now fully vaccinated. The total first dose of the vaccine administered in the state is over 1,014,000, excuse me. A number of fully vaccinated is over 587,000. And to find a vaccine near you, you could visit our website at WFFT.com. You'll find that information at the top of our homepage.